afternoon there, sister. I'm from down the road church, a holy, holy church of the holy holies. I'm here to tell you about Jesus today. You done got saved yet? Well, let me show you how.
Hey, looky, 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 looky.
Right there it is. Says right there, you're going to hell. Sinner.
Heavenly Father, yes, Jesus, in the name of the Lord, I just thank you so much, Lord, that you saved me. I thank you so much, Jesus, I'm not like them pagans out there, Lord. I thank you for the righteousness you've given me, Jesus. Yes, Lord, and I say amen, God. I'm so humble before you. I'm glad I'm not like them sinners out there. Woo, Jesus! Yes, amen. Lord, get all worked up in here. I feel the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Where was I?
Hello, Principal Stuff Mumble. This here is Brother Bob Jeeber from the Holy Holy Church of the Holy of Holies, and I'm just calling today to find out exactly why my son was suspended from school. Yes, I know. Well, yes, sir, but you see, we do have in this country a thing called freedom of expression, freedom of speech, freedom of religion. I just don't understand why he can't go into a high school cafeteria when he's eating lunch with his friends and use his high C juice box to do a little baptizing in the name of Jesus. Yes, what? Excuse, yes, I'll hold.